Have you ever thought about why airplane doors always have to be closed manually? I mean, they could have made them automatic, right? It takes so much force to close them manually. The reason they weren't made automatic is so that in case there's a technical malfunction on the plane, the door doesn't malfunction at that time, potentially endangering passengers' lives. Another reason is that airplane doors are so heavy that using automatic mechanisms to close them would consume more fuel.